Freddy's conservation work. He has saved Epping Forest from fencing in, Leyton Marshes from building over, and he has applied to UNESCO for World Heritage Site status for a unique Empire Hill Station founded in 1850.